Why don't you just hop on 2K?
No, also talking mad shit.
I deleted Cold War. Hold on, I gotta watch that video one more time. Nigga said, call the cops, call the cops.
Nigga was straight out of practice. How this got caught lacking straight out of practice?
Fucking rock, huh? Like, it's none of that shit, bro. Just swing. Nigga, you a hoe! Oh my... Like, you got caught by a nigga named Demon So Reckless.
Bro, you just told... Yo, 36 minutes ago, he said, I ain't no ghetto-ass nigga. I ain't grow up in the hood, so I don't give a fuck what y'all gotta say. But yeah, he tried to act all tough.
Are you trying to...
fuck out of here.
What?
36 minutes ago. No.
This shit is too funny.
Public story. No, I'll send it to you. Nigga got rocked.
Yo, Jordan, what's the word with stage, my boy? I'll get on my two-way session playmaker right now.
Stage.
I want to play stage. Dude? Yeah, it don't matter.
We gotta give me a sec. I wanna go to my court real quick then.
Just gotta get a good build.
That'd be weird.
But his man's with him, he didn't even pop E-Man. E-Man was by himself and caught his ass liking.
He didn't go fuck.
That's crazy.
No, that's what I'm saying.
He big as shit, but...
No, because if Risen could take him, then Oso could take him. But he did just get bitched.
But nah, where? Because Risen even did his shit.
Yeah, he wasn't there the last time that they fought.
I heard what happened.
Risen was low-key piecing his shit.
I know, I heard what happened. Heard my man was getting right.
He was moving a lot because you know E-Man's too big to move around that much.
Yeah. Shit, that's what you gotta do. His big ass.
Nah, that nigga really caught it on video too.
With his yo. Ass.
That's just funny. Yo, screen record that. Yo, screen record it and send it to me. It's like a watch that shit when I'm sad. Ivan, if you want, you could come to my court. I'm just doing this shit real quick. I want to try this shit.
He said, still got your things here, damn. They stare at me like souvenirs, ayy.
He shot just popping, nigga.
Above my head.
Nah, but what also said at the end of that little paragraph, he was right. E-Man's mom is a dirty bitch. She a fucking crackhead.
He called his mom a dirty bitch?
Yeah. His mom a crack fiend. So serious.
Wait, what?
his mom's a fucking drug addict.
Nah, that's fucked up. Why he called her a dirty bitch?
Bro, I'm telling you, his mom is a drug addict for real. Like it's not even like just fucking weed. It's fucking cocaine, heroin, all that shit.
Oh, no, that's wild.
Mm-hmm.
I might go to my own penthouse and warm up, you dig?
Alright, shut your ass up! I wish that nigga would step foot in one of these damn parties.
I'm telling you, I'm calling the fuck out that nigga.
I don't go. Oh my god. That's what I'm saying. Oh, you just leave me. Like, when I'm sad, I got something to laugh at now.
Why is it on repeat? Nah, fucking playlist was on repeat for some reason.
Alright, but Jordan, we go to stage and shit. Like, if we do, we gotta play smart.
No.
No, that's wild. How you get caught lacking like that? I'm gonna send this shit to KJ. Yeah, look how niggas did your man.
No, that's not even KJ's man. He wants to fight KJ. Nah, he wants to fight KJ too. I'm about to FaceTime KJ right now, actually.
I'm about to FaceTime that nigga too.
No, I'm FaceTime, man. He's living his life at Great Wolf Lodge.
I mean, like, which ex? Oh, yeah, I do. Shit, me and her almost fucked with each other. That's crazy.
Nah, she looked.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie, she ugly as fuck now. She ugly as fuck. That bitch is, like, so fucking chopped. It's like, I have no idea why I even liked her. That bitch was... Woo! Nah, with her,
He said that shit was wet as fuck! You say it like this, that shit was wet as fuck! You say, you got to say, like, yeah, that shit was fucking tight. That shit was wet.
Oh my god, combo up, cuz!
Yo, while I was at Memorial, this nigga Oscar asked me how my sex life was.
Like, why are you asking random niggas that?
I was with my girl, and he was like, yo, how's your sex life?
I'm gonna be like, nigga, I just fucked.
No, I didn't. I fucked after you left. Come on, meat, molly bop.
Green, nigga. I gotta change this dribble pull-up. I mean, I'm greening with this shit now, but like, shit.
No, Ivan.
Shots on, bro, it's lit.
Ivan, let me tell you what happened that day. It was when we all went to Memorial too. What you call it? This was Monday. So you know where the bridge is, right? Obviously, and you know how right there, there's that little brick building. Like right next to it is that little stair, that little space with the stairs.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I got my fucking dick licked right there, and I just heard mad Mexicans. This Mexican mother talking about, oh my god, look at what she's doing.
Wait, they saw it?
Yeah.
Oh, you're dumb.
I left that shit. No. She didn't want to get up.
What you mean she didn't want to get up?
Her stomach was hurting. So she was like, we could just do it right here. I was like, shit, alright, so I don't give a fuck.
Oh, nah.
So she was leaned over just... Fucking on my meat. And I, like, they were speaking Spanish too. I heard that shit. I was like, yeah, what the fuck?
I'd be like, I would just say, you enjoying watching me get my dick sucked?
And then after I told her, I was like, yeah, you know people are watching us, right? And she's like, anyway, she's tell
like,
me.
I don't care.
No, she was like, you ain't tell me?
Never know. Yo. Them motherfuckers probably know her dukes.
Yeah, no. Her dukes don't talk to no one. Her dukes are scary.
You think I could do the quick stop? Oh shit! I think I could do the quick stop in 20. Hold on. He said.
Nah, that shit was just too. It was like.
It
wasn't just like one time. It happened like multiple times while she was doing it too. That shit was just too funny.
Jordan, you could do the quick stop in 20, bro. Green.
Bitch.
You know it's funny? There's this account I follow on Instagram, it's not private or nothing. And it shows like graphic ass shit. Some nigga walked into his job with a machete.
I remember like during quarantine and like last summer, that's all I would see. Bruh. I don't know what the fuck is going on with that shit.
I'll send y'all the video if y'all want.
Nah, I don't know why, but them shits did used to be entertaining.
Nah, when I used to see them motherfuckers get their head cut off, bro.
Yeah, Oh.
In nowhere.
I mean, duh, I don't think you can stab somebody on accident. Well, actually, yeah, because if you're trying to hit somebody else. Oh.
Oh. LMAO, nigga.
Alexis, I might send you the video anyway, so you can just see it. Why not? Nah, it was hella blood in that video, bro. AI. Green.
No, bro. That shit is crazy. I never ended up having that talk with her mom either. Her mom just said, fuck it.
She probably knew, too. She didn't say nothing.
No, like, she knows about the relationship. She doesn't know what's going on, though, obviously. She doesn't know about
the sexual activities.
Girl from Lodi.
Oh, wait, no, Alexis, you know her. Remember that girl I called when me and you were trying to make the truth between Nicole and her? We're, yeah. Mm-hmm. Nah, what you call it? Me and her mom about to go fight some nigga. Yeah.
Who?
What you call it? Cause for the state fair, they basically took her money, and she didn't get the tickets. So I told her, I was like, yo, to be honest with you, I'll really go over there, and like we could put that work in for real. So and she said, bet. So whenever she picked me up, you know, when I get that phone call, I'm there to fucking throw my hands.
You're gonna get jumped by every adult over there.
Who? Nah, bro. Her mom loves me. I could give two fucks about her dad. Fuck her dad, to be honest. I'll tell nigga that shit to his face.
These dunk animations, bro, that they're giving me.
Yeah, gangbanger, but that nigga pussy as shit.
I remember Nicole's dad saw the video of me and Risen doing that shit. She was like, she was telling me how he a gangbanger. I was like, nigga, shut the fuck up. And then she was like, he was saying that you guys did good, that he would have did the same shit, blah, 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 this, blah, 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 that. I was like, I don't give a fuck what that nigga would have done. I mean, done.
No. Bitch. Her dad, like he live in Norway, like, he had a gangbanger. I remember, he saw the phone one time, he started throwing up mad fucking signs. He was throwing up all crip. So I threw up blood for real. He ain't do shit.
Like,
he just walked away from He walked away from the phone. He walked away.
Nah, I'm finna get me a blue beam. That's all I'm saying. Them sis is hard, bro.
Nah, green beams are tough. I'm not gonna cap. My mom buying one.
Yo, I'm trying to get these games in. Jordan, what's up?
I've been waiting for you. I finished like 3v3 games. I'm on my fourth.
Shit. Get out that bitch. He said, let's go to the stage. Damn, why do I still got all these bitches over here, man?
Bitch.
Hold on.
Me no sabe. I'm
This motherfucker Keith won't answer the phone.
Yeah, he got Great Wolf Lodge, nigga.
Shit don't matter, boy.
So I wouldn't answer my phone either. Yo, you know, Alexis, there are a few things that we could thank Jasmine and Catherine for, if you think about it. Well, mostly Jasmine. There are a few things. We could thank them for our friendship, man. We could thank them for that. For our friendship, man. If you think about it. Yeah, that's what I said. Mostly Jasmine.
Bitch, I could've swore I just went into this fucking India. Is this bull trying to fuck a nigga?
Yo, I'm about to text somebody like, thanks, man. Yo, I actually think that's a tear shirt. And I'm put the tear eye emoji. Thanks. Appreciate it. Yo, when that fucking emoji came out, me and Alexis did not stop using that shit. No, we would not stop using that shit. Every fucking sentence had that emoji.
She found me in the trenches with hella bitches. Alright, what two sport they got for? Alright, we're gonna have to go to this 2000 V. Oh, but they got a legend on this shit.
No, I want to go to the 5K.
I mean, I got 6K, but there is no
5K. Oh, no, I want to go to the 10K.
I don't have 10K.
Nigga, you're fucking broke, bro. Like, what the
6K,
fuck?
Bitch.
Nigga, you're broke as shit. How are you broke as shit in 20 and 21? How that shit work?
I just had 31K in this bitch, but I spent it.
On what?
I don't even know. Just bought hella clothes and shit.
Fucking little dick.
Oh, and I upgraded a belt.
Little dicks.
I upgraded my 5'11 slashing playmaker.
Come on, bro. We're going to a different angle.
Let's go to the 3 score, man.
No.
Yes!
Get a third.
I am getting a third.
Yeah, you know, money. Think we're spending for bro. We're spending for bro. We're spending for bro. And can you just go to one of the doors, bro?
What?
Oh, buddy. Go to a fucking door.
It's lit. Come see me at the one score if you want to pop all that shit. Segment. Come on. They took police on a high-speed chase in a U-Haul truck. What the fuck?
Yo, Dirk really been with his girl for a minute.
I don't give a fuck about that nigga, bitch.
The fuck up, nigga. Fake ass GDK. What did you just say, nigga? What did you just say? What the fuck did you just say? No fucking way.
Bro, we can just wait. We can just wait the motherfucking game.
Got this bum ass mascot. Two bum ass mascots. Here, the guy is Dark Matter. He don't give a fuck no more. Yeah.
Yeah. Green. Alright, Jordan, you ready to verse some motherfucking comp? Wait, check their bills real quick. All right, I'll check the Hooper clamp up. You check the other shit.
Hooper clamp up. Hello, wow. Bro, I'm about to start streaming on Twitch at this point, man. Fuck it. The shooting thing.
Hooper
thingies.
Clamp up. He's a playmaking glass cleaner, bro.
He's a fucking legend. Yeah, go to hell, nigga.
Fuck him. You gotta start somewhere. We could drop these legends off.
All right,
they're probably gonna hop off to run with this legend. They're not gonna hop off, all right, shit. Mother, how motherfuckers be having the breath to get a mask up?
I like this, bro. If we really grinded the game as much as we wanted to, we would have been fucking E3s.
If I had this shit from when it started, I would have been a legend already.
Yeah, we know you would have. No, because I haven't played this game no matter if he loses or wins.
That's what I'm saying.
You're weird.
Not matter to me.
Alright,
Jordan. Straight smart plays, my nigga, you were. Look what the fuck we versing. We're versing two bigs. This is some bullshit. Two legends. Yo, you know they're gonna VIP us off the spot. We drop them off. You know that, right? Yo, Jordan, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to mute you, or I'm gonna have to ask you to mute your mic. No! Niggas is that weird, bro. Niggas gonna start hop stepping mad early. Who the fuck on? It's a bum steal, Ronald. Look, like, all these niggas do is hop step. They're pussies, bro. Damn. Scary ass niggas. Like, why the fuck I still got this towel on? That's not a block? Bro, I swear to God, there's no way this is how niggas is winning these, bro. No, they're literally just rim running. Good pickup. Oh, no, I'll leave it. Alright, let's go, Jordan. Duffy Tay. Just come up here. Lay. Good shit. Fuck. Oh shit. Good D. Good shit.
I'm in a big body, she won't tell me suck it till I curl on my feet. Then here when I'm
getting cocky, make
the-
Hey, nigga! Hey! Oh my God! I ain't never seen that animation before.
Stop fucking with me, boy!
Golly!
Oh my God! Put that nigga on the floor! He was stuck on the ground. I am. I'm about to make a TikTok out of this nigga.
That's tough. Let me be playing 50. Bro, yep. I got a fucking lag spike, bro.
Nah, I got that lag spike, so I'm not even gonna cap.
Dude, this should be fucking holing, bro.
Look at this nigga trying to do post moves now. Cause you know I got his ass on lock.
Bro, you niggas are. Bro.
I'm gonna fuck, bro. I got my clip. Shit.
Trying to get this VC. Fuck a clip.
Shit, I don't need VC. I'm stacked. Oh my god, he put this nigga on the floor. Offset. Yeah, we already know.
Yeah, you're that. Weird. You... Niggas are. I gotta stop jumping to this shit, bro. All these niggas do is hop. They never take nothing straight up, bro. Niggas, all they're doing is straight hop step. Look. Hop step again. I told you.
Niggas,
I told
so you.
You see, bro?
Bro, let me guard him. Let me guard him, bro. Watch out, because this nigga's fucking garbage. Because I didn't even get the chance to get on him. I got
just let me stay on him, bro. You're going to be clean. So she's doing bullshit. You're fucking hop stepping and shit. God damn. Now this nigga has playmaking take, bro. I'll spin the block on these niggas. I don't give a fuck. Don't let me get takeover. I'm just gonna straight bait with that shit. This nigga Ronald be homing because I got a lag spike when I shot a fucking three. Oh yeah, it's lit. Let's go. Let's go, Jordan. Let's go, Jordan. Alright, we just cannot give these niggas the ball back. Yes, sir. Nigga post hooked. This nigga post hooked. Niggas is on your own meat. Don't force it. No. How these niggas both got takeover? This nigga's quick as fuck, bro. You missed. Come on, we don't need it forced, Jordan. Come on. Look, like, how are these niggas? Green. Man, we needed that. Good D. Alright, just one trade, bro. Hold on. Niggas on my meat. He's lagging, come on. Jordan! That was it, bro. Like, come on, Ronald! That was fucking it, bro. Please miss. My fucking god, bro. That was it, dude. I'm spinning the plug. Dude, fuck. These niggas are not even that fucking good, bro.